You can write on your own house.
You ain't gonna write on our wall.
And
you
can be
your
dog. That was nice.
She's laughing.
She said that.
Oh, this one. Hey, hey, this is for Uncle David, me, and Aunt Krista. This is for Uncle David. Wow. Wow, child.
Now take that out.
Pretty. Oh,
that's
a wild child.
She got some pretty toys.
You a wild child. Pretty.
That's pretty.
What's wrong, John? You're too young to be hurting, man.
Hold up, we gotta see. This is for Aunt Krista. Oh, look at that!
Oh, that's
weird! Have you not opened the bag yet?
She said, yeah!
Oh, that's
pretty!
Mary Lee and Russell.
Mary
Lee.
She loves clothes like better toys.
She does love clothes.
What is this? The metal shack? What is it?
Nice.
She'll need nothing for Chris Payton.
I know, right?
A lot of pre-wrap
this.
That's
what she's like, John Jones said.
Those are nice.
She won't even know what Payton is.
She still got that book bag on her bag. That is a pretty
cake.
I wanted one red and black. Oh, my leg hurts.
Hey, hey. Look.
Hey,
that's a natural
movie.
Oh, that's a
natural
movie.
Yay!
Aiden, go Eagles! Yeah!
So
my baby said, go Eagles!
Hey, go Eagles!
You're
okay.
They all do. Y'all did hear my baby say, go Eagles, right? Oh, man.
She was just...
still young and naive.
Mimicking you. Yeah, there you go. What's your wife's excuse?
Obviously,
and John John's excuse.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good one.
That's good. That's
I guess you gotta have an excuse to be for the Eagles.
What's your excuse for being in Washington? Redskins.
They're the local team. You gotta have a real good.
Maryland, there was Washington.
You gotta have a real good excuse to be a Redskins fan.
Yeah, really good.
Okay,
our whole division sucks this year anyway.
I'm doing all right. We beat them though.
Yeah, Giants are doing pretty good.
Yeah, we beat them though.
They always have problems with the Eagles. Y'all are rivals.